Thanks for shopping at M2O Blinds. We're happy to help you measure for your new room and shades. First, visit m2oblinds.com/measure for a helpful guide and worksheet. Next, you'll need to decide if you want an inside mount or an outside mount. Installed inside the window frame itself, an inside mount offers a simple and tailored look. Please make sure to check for any obstructions, like hand cranks or window handles, as this might require you to consider an outside mount. Also consider the depth of your window frame if you prefer a flush look. Outside mounts, however, are installed to the wall or ceiling outside of the window frame. An outside mount is ideal if you want the window to appear larger or if you want to conceal something. Once you have selected your mounting style, you'll want to grab a steel measuring tape so we can begin. If you've chosen an inside mount, we'll take 6 measurements, 3 across and 3 from top to bottom. Start with the measurements across by measuring the top of the window frame horizontally. Then take the same measurement for the middle and bottom of the window. Round to the nearest 1/8 of an inch. Then take the smallest measurement of the 3. This will be your width measurement. You'll do the same thing vertically on the left, middle, and right. Round the vertical measurements up to the nearest 1/8 of an inch. Use the longest measurement for height. That's it. We'll make any necessary deductions for you. Now I will walk you through measuring for an outside mount. You will need 2 simple measurements. First, measure the width you want to cover. We suggest adding 1.5 to 2 inches on each side of the window or window molding. We also suggest adding 3 inches at the bottom for an outside mount. You will want to make sure that your window and window molding are completely covered by your window treatment. However, you can add more for additional privacy if desired. This will be your measurement for width. Next, measure the height of the area you want to cover, including any desired overlap. This will be your measurement for height. There will not be any deductions for an outside mount. Your window treatment will be made with the exact measurements in your order. Remember to measure each window individually and order your free swatches. That's it. We hope you found this video helpful. And if you need more assistance, please don't hesitate to give us a call.